他人很好。陈明，你汉语很地道。哪里哪里。Now let's learn more new words. Please read after me. 请跟我读。
地道，地道
，turn off。
客厅，客厅
，parlor。
卧室，卧室
，bedroom。
厨房，厨房
，kitchen。
书房，书房
，study。
Read them again， 再读一遍。
地道，地道。
客厅，
客厅。
卧室。卧室，厨房，厨房，书房，书房。
练习 practice， 配对 match， try to match the words with the right picture。地道。书房，客厅，广场，厨房，卧室，外公，外婆。朗读 Please read aloud the following sentences by yourself and then read after me.
这里是妈妈的厨房。那里是爸爸的书房。哪里是你的卧室和书房？我的卧室也是我的书房。 玛丽，来客厅吃饭。我不吃饭，我吃水果。这里是我的地道。你的地道很大。是很地道的地道。
汉字 characters. Do you still remember the basic strokes in Chinese? 横、竖、撇、点、折。Now please read after me. 请跟我读。横、横、竖。竖、撇、撇、点、点、折、折。Look at this character, 我。Can you tell me its strokes?Well, actually, the strokes in blue are kind of new. That's what we're going to learn today. Now, let's get to know these three strokes. 竖钩, the vertical stroke with the hook. 提, the upward stroke to the right. 斜钩,A slant stroke with a hook. Now please read after me. 请跟我读。竖钩，竖钩。提，提。斜钩，斜钩。Now please say the strokes of these characters with me. First one, 小, small. 竖钩撇点割 weapon. 横斜钩撇点 打 to play 横竖钩提横竖钩 你撇竖撇 Okay, this stroking blue, can you guess how to call it? We just learned this one, called 竖钩, the vertical stroke with a hook. This one in blue, there is a hook, but it's not a vertical stroke, but horizontal stroke. So, how to call it in Chinese? How do we call the horizontal stroke? Very well, we call it 横钩, the horizontal stroke with a hook. We learned that there are so many variants from the basic stroke. For example, 那 is a variant from 点. Therefore, 竖钩横钩、斜钩 they are all based on the basic stroke, the hook, 钩 So we can call them the variants of the hook, 钩 练习 practice 数指定笔画 Count the appointed stroke 例如 for example,You will see the character 我 and the name of the stroke 斜钩 So how many 斜钩 are there in the character 我Only one So put number one Get it? Now let's begin练习 practice 排序 Please try to reorder the following characters according to their strokes. Therefore, please first count the strokes and then rearrange them. Now, let's begin. Now let's check. Pay attention to this character. There is one stroke in this character. We label it in blue. It's different from What we've learned today, we label it in green. The stroke labeled in green is called 竖钩. So the hook is to the left. Well, the stroke in blue is different because the hook is to the right. So we don't call it 竖钩, we call it 竖提.The vertical stroke with an upward stroke to the right. Now please read after me. 请跟我读。 竖题，竖题。Now this time, please try to say the stroke of this character, 前. You say it first, and then check it with me, stroke by stroke. Now let's begin. 撇横横横竖提横横斜勾撇点 That's the end of our lesson today. Today, we first went over 轻声, the neutral tone. Now, we learned that after different syllables, the neutral tone actually has different pitch. According to the rule, the neutral tone has the highest pitch when it's put after the third tone. We label it 4, for example, 奶奶. And then the second tone, for example, 爷爷. And then the first tone, for example, 妈妈. And then the fourth tone, for example, 爸爸. Then we learned some of the new words, 生词. We learned some of the 亲属称谓, the kinship terms. For example, 爷爷、奶奶、外公、外婆、姥爷、姥姥、爸爸、妈妈. And then we learned 哪里 is not to ask where, but to show your modesty when responding to praise.And we get to know more strokes, 笔画, like 竖勾、提、斜勾、横勾、竖提。Okay, that's the end. Don't forget to do your homework. See you next time.